visually speaking, you are what we call a ratings killer. You are living proof of the fact that wrestling is show business for ugly people. Because really, I'm sick of your Wait, just wait 1 minute. Don't get hot. Let me tell you, Joel, not as your boss, let me tell you as the guy who's about to kick your fat ass. When I was in school, there was a fat kid who reminded me a lot of you. You know what I used to do to him, Joel? You used to suck his How does it feel to know that all your little dirty limericks are off the show, but what might make it to air is me bitch slapping your fat face? Come on, punk! How did it feel to get punked out by the network on national television, on TNN? You apologize to me! Apologize to this network! And I suggest you do it now! What do you have to say about that, fat man?
I'm sorry that I'm gonna kill